Starts right up. All right, in this video, we're going to go for a ride with the road captain and the old Sportster 883. Let's check it out. What's going on, YouTube? BK Low is back in the building. And for the record, I told him to ride my lowrider. I told him I would ride the Sportster, but he refused. He said, no, I could ride the Sportster. But I told him, you know, you should always let your old man ride your bike over a Sportster. Just saying. But I remember the last time he rode it, he did not like the, he didn't feel as comfortable on the saddleman seat. So, you know, I told him, just ride my Dyna. I'll take the Sportster today. But again, he refused. And here we are. I gotta say though, there is nothing like seeing the road captain on that 883. Especially because, you know, I just have so many memories as a kid of him on that bike, you know. And we're talking decades ago here. Oh man, this deer bought the farm. Yikes, it's a big guy. But yeah man, you know, if you watch some of my previous videos, I think I've talked a little bit about the history of that Sportster there. But that's like, you know, he passed that bike on to me when I was ready to start riding, so that was actually my first bike. And now we kind of just keep it upstate. I used to use it, even when I had my Dyna, as like a daily commuter. But now we keep it upstate, and we use it for situations kind of like this, where, you know, he did not ride up. He took his truck up. And he still wanted to be able to go for a ride with me, so now he has the opportunity to do that. But again, I'll say it again, I offered up my Dyna first. He decided that he wanted to ride it. I did a little rip on it too before this ride, and I gotta say, man, on these little backcountry roads up here, that Sportster is a whole lot of fun, man. Seriously. If you own a Sportster, or you have access to one, see if you could take it out on some backcountry roads like this. I guarantee you'll have a good time. And that bike is really amazing, man. Like, I don't think I started that bike up since maybe like early July, when I was up here with Jen once, took it out, ripped a couple little burnouts. And then, you know, put it away, and we're in mid-October now, so you know, we haven't started the thing in like 2.5 months or whatever. The thing turned right over, no issues. So kind of just a real amazing machine to just turn over like that. So I got nothing but respect for that old 1988 Sportster 883. My dad rode that thing to Canada and back, man. That bike is amazing. But yeah, so if you saw one of my previous videos, we're up here to celebrate the road captain's birthday. Me and Jenny rode up here with old man Armstrong, wished him a happy birthday, stayed the night. And now we're just enjoying this beautiful fall foliage, you know. I'm glad that him and I were able to get this ride in today on his birthday. Oh man, it is just beautiful out here. You cannot beat New York in the fall. But yeah, we're currently riding to Roscoe to check out a distillery out there. It's like a Prohibition style distillery or something. So we're doing that, and then I think we're gonna come back and start making dinner. Yeah, so yeah, stay tuned, come enjoy our ride, come hang out with us for a little bit, and hope you enjoy the clips from this ride. Yeah, that was fun.
Kick it up.
All right, so I hope you enjoyed our little ride out here. I know we did. Good times. As you can see, I finally got him to agree to ride my Dyna. He was getting a little bit cold, so I wanted him to have a little bit more wind protection with the ferret. But yeah, man, good times. Good ride, right? Yeah, ready? As always, thank you for watching.
MPK Low is out.
You heard the man, we're out.